Okay, here we are with game three, Elemental Combo, another modern battle. Here's our opening hand. I love seeing two creatures in my opening hand, and then lots of other good stuff to play. So I think we can keep this. We can lead out. Ooh, this is so nice. So we can lead out with our Niv-Magus Elemental. Since we're playing red green, we can trust that if they play something, we can always gut shot pumper guy. Now everything is black. Okay. So red green and black. Interesting. Another gut shot. So let's play out our Monastery Swift Spear. We can gut shot, pay two life, exile it, lightning bolt from our opponent, dismember. Well, there we go. It's playing for dismember. So we can do gut shot and surgical extraction, pumping it up to a six. Still not going to hit for much this turn, but we could then eat our we could cast surgical extraction to survive the dismember. Oh, I think I misclicked there. Oh, that's a bummer. That's a bummer. Could have survived that. Reality Smasher. Oh, that is frustrating. We should have been able to survive through that dismember. That was a misplay on my part. They didn't attack. And we get another Niv-Magus Elemental. How about that? Sweet. Okay. So we get a do-over. All right, so we will take our five. Oblivion Sower. They'll get a City of Brass. Woohoo! I think they'll realize there's not many lands here. Okay, Endless One X3. All right, they are at 14. So we could Faithless Looting, pump him up to a 3/4. Mutagenic Growth, pump him up to a 5/6. So we now get him up to a 7/8. 7 and 4 would be 11. Ground Rift, pump him up for. We just need to make two of them unblockable. So there's one. Pumps up our Swift Spear. And then we just need to eat one of these, and that should be game, right? And we will exile one. 9. Exile one more. And that is game. Okay. And we attack in. Beautiful. Oh, those turn four winds are just, that's Eldrazi. All right. So what to bring in? Dismember could be good. Just not sure. Part of me says just race them. They're not white Eldrazi, but I think we do want the dismembers. I'm not sure. None of them are flying, so the ground rift really answers a lot of those problems. The Apostles' Blessings don't do anything for us, really, because they're all colorless spells. They would protect me from a dismember, but I think if we do the Death Shadow, they could hit us pretty hard, get us low on life, and then we then get a creature that's bigger than theirs. I mean, that's really what we need. This isn't too bad. We've got New Magus Elemental, Kiln Fiend, 3 lands. We could do Faithless Looting to get rid of some of those lands. Ancient Stirrings. And what do they take? Eldrazi Temple. Okay. So they're going to get fast mana here pretty quickly. We have this Gut Shot, which will be good to pump up our guy if we need to, if they had some way of killing him. So, Gemstone Mine. That's Taxon Probe. Let's see what we are up against. Okay, so there is the bolts. 2 bolts. Okay. Lightning Bolt, Lightning Bolt, Reality Smasher. So that's Faithless Looting. Ooh, okay, we don't need these lands. And let's see. How do we get around double bolt? I think we don't, because we can't cast this member without targeting our own creature, even if we can exile it, that's true. Okay, so we're gonna ground rift. I think this will work. So we'll exile one. I'm going to wait for that to resolve. Okay. Exile another one. For that to resolve. Sweet. We will get there. So the other one. Now my New Magus Elemental is bigger than your Reality Smasher. You're gonna try and bolt me now with this last one on the stack. Huh. Okay. Gut Shot. 9-10. All right, down go the Eldrazi. On to our next match. Here we go.